Zach Farley, Homegrown Instruments. I'm going to show you this. This is our Gourd dulcimer, and it's actually more like a slide dulcimer. There's no frets or anything, so you just play it like a slide instrument. Let me show you how it sounds.